Travel 20 miles west of London and you'll come across the wonderful world of Windsor. Royal retreat, cultural icon, but there's more than meets the eye in this quirky little town. Outside the castle walls, there are many architectural wonders and curiosities. This crooked house hid crooked secrets in its basement, an illicit tryst between King Charles II and his lover. And why would anyone design a building with pillars that are too short? Because renowned architect Christopher Wren, forced by the council to install the pillars, wanted to prove they weren't needed. And if you're looking for a place to hide away, why not try this secret garden? Despite being 35 acres in size and famous for its rare species, many of the tourists pass it by. And they might be interested to know that some of the trees here were planted by royals themselves.